Thank you. Dankeschön. Thank you very much. Leverkusen, home away from home. Woo. We've been out for a few weeks, and we've been touring and playing almost every night. And it's been so much fun, and we're all so happy to see Leverkusen on the schedule. So, thank you. And I think I've played here probably 15 or 20 times since the middle 90s, and it's always a pleasure. I'd like to introduce the members of the group. We have, from Copenhagen, writer, arranger, composer, professional skateboarder, we have Niels Landoki. And one of the most prolific and well-known bass players in the world. We played together with Miles Davis, Herbie Hancock, Andy Summers, just to name a few. But he also went on to play with Sting and Madonna, and that list goes very long. And he's been in the Rolling Stones the last 30 years, and he's got a new documentary out right now called In the Blood, and he's got a single out called American Dream. We have Mr. Darryl Jones on the bass. And on the drums, we have a drummer. We have one of the most recorded drummers and one of the most innovative and influential contemporary drummers in the world for many decades. He's been on so many classic recordings, there's too many to name. And every time we name another tune that we think is a great contemporary classic, he's the drummer, from George Benson to Herbie Hancock's Chameleon, to his own band. I mean, it's just a huge, long list. So how about it for Mr. Harvey Mason?
And last but not least, our dear friend and also a golf champion on the side, I hear. And one of the finest saxophone players of all time. Please welcome Mr. Bill Evans. So this tune we just played was our rendition of the Nirvana song Smells Like Teen Spirit, and before that we started with a composition of Bill Evans called Dixie Hop, and we'd like to continue with one of my pieces. This is called Sex Pots. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Kiss from a Rose, a song by Seal, and originally in one of the soundtracks from the Batman movies. And actually, we recently realized that Harvey Mason was the drummer on the original version of this. So now you've heard him play it both as a jazz take and on the original. We'd like to continue with a rendition of a song by Soundgarden, the group Soundgarden. This is called Black Hole Sun. Thank you.
Dankeschön, thank you. I had the honor of going to Havana, Cuba, just before the pandemic in 2020. And I had the chance to play with some fantastic young musicians. And I'm talking about the ages of 13, 14, 15, 16, that sounded like they were 20s, 30s, and 40s in ability. Very mature jazz musicians. And I was curious as to why this was. And I realized in Cuba, these kids are not playing on their iPhones all day, on their Xboxes all day, on their computers all day. They're not sitting there like this. They're actually really taking part in music and listening to music and listening to jazz and trying to be the best musicians that they possibly can every day. And that's the reason. So I told these guys that I wanted to write a song and dedicate it to them. So I did. And this is called Hearts of Havana. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Right, Harvey Mason. So it's about time for our last number of the set. This is going to be a rendition of a Patti Smith song. This is her song called Dancing Barefoot. But how about another round of applause for Bill Evans on the saxophones? Daryl Jones on the bass. Once again, Harvey Mason on the drums.
And Niels Landoki on the keyboard. Woo! Once again, it's a great pleasure to play here in Leverkusen. This is one of the great festivals that we all look forward to whenever we see it on the itinerary. A classic, and we appreciate everyone coming out. We had a great time, always a pleasure. So this is another tune we're gonna play for you guys, and we'd like to wrap it up. Dankeschön. Thank you.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you very much. Niels Landoki on the piano. Daryl Jones on the electric bass. Harvey Mason on the acoustic drums. And my name is Bill Evans, not to be confused with the piano player. I'm the other one. Thank you very much. Thank you. Seeing that Christmas is just around the corner and we're all Frank Sinatra fans, we thought it was appropriate tonight to not do any one of those songs. But on the other hand, give a guy a microphone and he goes crazy. This is a tune that me and Daryl had the honor of playing with Miles Davis way back in the year. Some things, how many more? No, back in 1982, 83, we were only 11 years old, but very honored to be playing with Miles Davis at the time. This is a tune called Jean-Pierre.
The big bang.